Mirko fell because his body did not have enough surface area, which meant the air resistance was very small. If he'd had a parachute, for example, the air resistance would have been large and he would have fell softly to the ground. As it was, he didn't. Remember to take your parachute so you will have enough air resistance to stop yourself before falling on your knife.